I can't join it yet, Kier. You can do it. I can see it on my screen saying join Kieran. I'm on Twitch. I'm not on the penny. Should have a notification said. Whoa! I need to park up and roll a joint. Yeah. We should add a notification. Should add a notification. We smoke weed daily. All one word. W-E-S-M, yeah, without the O as well. W-E-S-M-K-E, W-E-E-D-D-A-I-L. I'm just trying to grab this XP board. Yeah, man. This XP board has got so much, worth so much. Oh, fuck me, I done a full flip on the fucking front before I hit the jump. And, yeah. You gotta watch adverts, though. Oh my days, this car does not like to jump. I did, no, I didn't.
Alright, Horizon, this next one is a skills song. Now I'm gonna hit you with my biggest, baddest bass arena beats, and you, well, you hit me with your biggest, baddest skill chains. Ready? Let's do this.
Hello?
Yo.
No. The delay, it's 30 seconds delay, yeah.
Babe.
Oh, I'm gonna park up somewhere. I'm gonna plan somewhere to park up. I can't even park up on Bait Road at all.
Nate, shut your fucking mouth.
Well, hey guys, you're back with Scott Tyler.
You fucking mongrel.
And let me ask you something. You guys like juicy rumors? You do. Well, how about this one? That the Horizon Festival is about to touch down at a brand new spot in Surfer's Paradise. Sounds good, huh? Well, how about this? You stay gassed up and ready, and I tell you the second it opens. Deal?
But you can got this as well, look.
Deal. Let's seal it with some music.
Why is...
Flying a drone at the moment. Yeah, they're in a brace at the moment. Oh. I don't know, just AI is driving around. Oh shit, I'm trying to fly a drone through the trees. Oh, hit a tree. What if I can catch up to him by my drone? Huh? Don't know. Look, all this I'm driving, flying through, you can go to anywhere. Look, all this you can just drive through, all of this. Big gap in space. And an XP board. Almost got to the outback with my drone. I'll probably catch up to him too with my drone. Looks like a mad little jump ball.
As much fun as him during that skill song, you're doing it right. This next one's for you, buddy. Ooh. Right here on base.
Yeah, man, I'm still flying. I'm just about a barn find here. It's a barn. I'm going towards the outbacks, the desert, the dirt land. Oh, I'm. My drone's now by the fucking the big airport. Nate, how far away are you from the fucking airport? Yeah, man. Audio disincluded, bitch.
100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, keep right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the first exit. Calculating route. In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Yeah.
I thought you was joining. I'm at 250 now, basically. Oh, 2 mile an hour too slow. Right.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait. Yeah, you didn't let me come. You started it off without me. I think only two men can do it. AI is a bit confused. We hope the AI is a bit confused. It didn't let me join him. Dang it. Oh. Let me see if you've unlocked the car mating yet.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Just the co-op game. Are you? Yeah, have you ever been to the car meet yet? And Kia, you know about a car meet that's here? Have you ever been to it? No. In the by the runway. I'm halfway down the runway to you. I'm right here. Look, see them random headlights in the front. Look here, look behind you, to your left. That's where I am, behind you. Look, quick, come over here and I'll show you his car, mate.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I don't know if it's unlocked for you, shit. Look here. Right there, look. I don't know if it's unlocked for you yet. Yeah. But it ain't open. Not open. Well. Not open, you got to, it's not open, I just said that. I think you got to do it on an online session. On an online session, that's where you go and drag race people. What way? You're going the wrong way. I don't even know where you're going. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong waypoint, that's why. Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, you should drive inside for you, bro. They got joined. Yeah, I joined. Yeah. Yeah, Colin saying you were the start one. Yeah, yeah. I'm with you, Keir. It's just me and you. No, it's just me and you, Keir. This is best to follow the fucking route. Realistically, I shouldn't be able to overtake you because we're in the same car. Yeah. I'm drifting up as well a bit. Now I can see what my score was again. Oh shit. It's what I've done last time. The same little spill. You gotta get 400 combined. Alright, I'm gonna go outside here and start tearing. I don't even know what I've got. I have a broadcast thingy over the fucking screen. I don't tell you in a sec. Just tells you we won. No, this what? Yeah, the last time fucking Nate done like about 100 or something for some reason. And I done fucking over 400. Yeah. Blizzard Man looks lit. No, you should buy one of them, I'll buy one of the others. I'll just move after the suit first. I've got a bonfire and Bruma. I've got 3 bonfire and Brumas just all over the place. Oh, 4 bonfire and Brumas just chilling all over the place. I haven't found them yet. I'm going to quickly go to this one because this one's close. Oh, wait. Right, let me smoke my suit. Let me go find this bonfire and I'll smoke my suit while I'm doing that. And then... By the time you finish the race, I should be finished the suit. No, that's because it's Nate's co-op world. Turn left. Everything we're doing is helping Nate only, basically. Mm-hmm. I think we got to go in an online session as well. Yeah. I think we got to go in an online session to do this race, though. Turn left. Can't get the race, it's the worst. This is going fucking fast for a rally car. Oh my god, I'm going 220. No, 215. I'm not turning left, I'm tearing into our stop. I'm only driving one hand as well. I've got my fucking. Oh shit. They gotta stop. I can't touch the brake and I can't touch the handbrake. Come on. Ring finger on the fucking throttle and my thumb on the steering. Oh. I can't remember, this is the drift road that I used to like here, yeah, bro. Dude, this is the part where you get bare XP. It's the XP field. Yeah, let me quickly turn my traction off because. You can keep your chains up well good on this little build. Like a skill chain. No, it's no one on this, but these fields, if you drift through these fields and hit everything, whoa, that lag, mad. Fucking everything slowed down on me and all of a sudden just shot off again. But these fields, like, you drift and like, all the time you're hitting something. So it's like, wipe out, fucking drift, wreckage, wipe out, everything just keep coming up on your screen. You get so much score. Hold up, hold up. Let me just quickly see how long I can get this XP going. Yeah, I just heard that on the radio as well. Hey man, why are you sitting in the middle of this field? This is where I'm getting the XP. Yeah, but you're sitting in the middle of the field, but I'm trying to get XP. What you got to do, Nate, is drift in this field, and you keep hitting stuff. Like all the bushes you hit, your XP goes crazy. I'm on 45,000, 46,000. Times five. Oh, no. Oh shit! Oh, I'm so lucky I've got good brakes in this fucking car, Nate, you cunt. Okay, careful. I'm on 62,000. It's a place to come with. We've got a skills chain song coming on. It's really hand in line, it's so sick. Oh shit, I see you going that way. I'm trying to get to 100,000. I'm on 71,000 at the moment. 100,000 times 5, that's 500,000. I love that. Hold up. I'm on 81,000, let me just quickly get to 100,000 then. $89,000, $90,000, $92,000, $93,000. $96,000, hang on. 97,000, 98,000, 100,000. Alright, let me come back. Where's that bump point? Let me just quickly save this. I got to 103,000. Whoa, we're leveled up, nice. I leveled up. From that little drift here, I leveled up. And I leveled up again. I leveled up twice. Hold up, let me quickly get this thing. Where's this bull spin? Oh yeah, progress. Oh, I didn't level up twice, I leveled up once. Got 2 skill points though. Oh, what'd I get that for? Got some car. Fucking new Ura. Ura. Oh, I can't even pronounce that shit. Got 100 grand, safe. Alright, where was that bolt penny? Let me just put a penny on here. I'll put a waypoint on you and you can just tear off to your next location. No, I didn't. Whoa, this is fucking tearing over this fucking field, bruv. Whoa! Fucking hell, you see how fast I went? Ain't even here, no. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, I got it.
And open her up. Will you look at those lines? This isn't just any Ferrari. This is a 166. First car they ever won Le Mans with. The car that started it all. And the poor thing looks like it's been sandblasted.
Yeah. Yeah, you know.
I'm taking this Ferrari back to the garage and restoring it to its former glory.
Where's are you? When I'm done. There he is. Oh, I'll see ya. Let me turn my traction control back on, because this ain't gonna handle the road. Oh no, I thought we was going the other way. You should put a waypoint. No. Nate, if Nate puts a waypoint down, we can see it. Yeah, I already got that. It's a rally car, blood. I'm so used to driving on the right hand side of the road on these games. Yeah, that's what I'm like. Bullshit. Oh shit. I slowed down, I didn't know where to go.
The biggest beats to keep you jumping. Only on Bass Arena.
Whoa. Are you going to that? No. It's setting up the event. It says you're setting it up. There you go. You got that, kid? Oh, we've got a borrow the leader's car. Yeah, I've got to borrow the car. I've got to borrow a car, innit? Yeah. There's a lot of cars. Got a big ass car though. basically, what we got to do, we got to we don't have to combine. Like, we're the team, whoever gets first. Yeah, we're a team, we got a fucking, basically, whoever one of us gets first, we win. No matter who one of us gets first, any of us gets first, we win. Oh, fucking hell.
Come on, boss. Oh,
checkpoint missed. I missed a checkpoint. Oh, I'm gonna catch up, don't worry. Got my shit together now. Watch me overtaken now, look. I'm trying to bump up you. Not my mate. I'm in your car. Look where I am now, Nate. I'm one place behind Kieran. I'm behind Kieran now. Near enough. I'm third place. I'm drifting this as well. I can't see, I'm in first person. What would it be? Done. Yes, Nate, you got third. Oh, I thought you got third. I see him right next to him. On my screen, you drove next to him. You tried ramming into him. Don't know. That was someone coming online. Oh, I got 75k. Nice. No, but I just got 79k from my fucking. Yeah, I think I leveled up. Yeah. Bust up because I got a spin. Nate, you're in that corner. The where? If you want to go to the nearest festival, just press start and go to auto show. No, press start and go to auto show. Go to cars. Isn't it? There's a trigger off and just like go to all the show, you're there. It's all about the money, money. Wait, the best way to tune up your car, yeah, is go to find, like, go to load this, tune up, innit? I go on upgrades and go to load upgrade, and then just search for one, bruv. You can find the best ones. That's how I get the best speeds and stuff. You can find wheelie hand lines, you can find fucking grip hand lines, fucking drift, sort like, fucking ones. Oh, I've got some nice car out. Let me change my design up a bit. Buy a new design. What? Yeah. And then search. It's a lot easier. That's how I got that really fast car, mate. The one even your fastest car, Kieran, wouldn't keep up to. Yeah, it's an old car as well. Some old rusty car. Hey, do you love him? Please go. Oh, I'm gonna have to get used to this car. And used to it straight away. Whoa. Tunes the engine and everything, bro. You get the best tune up. Yeah. Yeah, you know. I know, but it's worth it. Yeah, like if I get my pass car out, you'd understand. Okay, look, you got my new car. This is because Nate's co-op game, isn't it? Yeah, in Badger, it's a co-op game. Here, go on social. Go to private session. That'd be online, innit? And there's loads of races and shit to do. Bet you rank up there. Invite us to co-op then. What if you want to do your game, go to co-op. Go social and go up co-op campaign. Private session if you want to do like online like that mad brazen shit. Yeah. Online free roam is just loads of randoms. Free roam. If you go on it, you should see free roam, free drive. Yeah. Yeah, I can do that race if you want. Okay, we do that race and we get bare monies. We got, yeah, got in bars. Just call him on Skype. I can't answer it, bro. Hang on, wait, 2 seconds. I've got an idea. Yeah. Okay, I found a glitch with fucking Skype. If you go on a Skype call and someone calls you, you press the quit button when you're on the call, and it basically bypasses like being able to talk in the party. So I've been talking to the party, and I've got Connorick on the fucking Skype to me right now. Yeah. It's by the beach, by Byron Bay. And we could all put a good waypoint on as well, so we can see it. We can all put it down. Look, hang on, let me put it down. You don't have to put it down your own, I can do it. No, you got to press back. You got to press the Y button. Can you see the waypoint, yeah? It's safe to do so. I got my bars gone. You're on arrest. Yeah, Nate, I'm right up your fucking ass, mate. Nate, can you not see me coming up at speed? Oh, as he went through a speed camera. Whoa. Right, I slowed down for Kieran. Oh, what, you already gone past me? I didn't even notice you can pass. Oh, I crashed. Oh. Wait, on the corner. I'm just getting stopped by fucking trees. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this glitch in a second to make the fucking cars disappear. Whoa. I couldn't see, I was in first person and fucking Nate's fucking tire smoke fucked up my screen. All I'm saying, for this race, get your fastest car out. I don't know where Nate's gone.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Oh. Oh. That's what I thought. I'm just driving shit because I'm leaning backwards. Let me just actually lean forward a bit. I'm in a club. Yeah, I've invited you. I'm in Blade Club. Go, press start, go to clubs, and you should see an invite. Alright, let me invite you again now. He's already in it. Invite sent. Should be there now. Might be in message. Okay. It's what Tracy Shaw might. Or is there fucking... I ain't got that song on. There you go, you're in the Hooning Club. I've got a hospital radio on, bro. This is just chill music, just like drum and bass. Here, have you got a hospital radio? Right, you unlocked it. Oh, it's the music that fucking hypes you up, bro. Like, in it.
In 400 yards, bear right.
Oh, it's because I got a hospital radio on.
Keep right.
Oh shit. Oh, it's down here anyway.
Turn around.
It is.
When it is safe to do so. In 100 yards.
Trust me, it is down here.
Turn sharp left.
Whoa. I'll slow down, man. I'm doing drifts in the fucking beach. You're here now.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's annoying as fuck XP ball up here as well.
Recalculate.
Oh shit. There's a well annoying XP board up here. It's on top of this one here to our left. It's on top of here, you gotta jump up. I'm trying to show you, there's an XP board up here, it's like 50 grand XP.
When it is safe to do so.
But it's up on top. Alright, go to difficulty, go to damage. And go to damage and wear, go to none and put it back on again. Cosmic and damage, none don't do nothing different, so I just leave it off. My car don't get damaged at all, bro. Oh man, it don't do no difference. But it's the race right there, you went past it. There. A Goliath. Yeah, man. Do the fastest ones you can. Or do any. Push any. We just pick our cars. I don't know what cars I've got, I'll just pick one. Oh, I've got a few. Yeah. Any car you can pick. You ain't gone in the game yet, Nate. He's still setting it up. Yeah. We only do one lap because Nate like moan because it's be too long. No, it said just send it up. You gotta set it up, probably. No, it still says just send it up. Yeah, I think you gotta pick your car. Just pick any car goes, it's easier. Oh, he changed it again. Yo, Anton. Forgot about you. A little bit. There you go, now we can join. Yeah, now we can. What, going to what, Nate? Join a game. Yeah, you can choose your car. Got my police car out. Oh. N7 that phone though. That was loud. I'm gonna start driving that. Alright. I'm just drifting. Nice, all around the whole game. The edge of the, like, the whole world. Yeah, we gotta come around this way. We can't dodge no tracks. Oh, for fuck's sake, Nate. He's going to the toilet. Two cars in one. Oh. Oh, that's jokes. Look at the right hand side, you can't even see my car. And the left hand side, you can see my car and you can't see yours. That's mad. That actually fits together almost perfect. They're pretty much the same size and everything, bro. Oh shit, move, yeah, I see that as well. Nate, you're gonna get kicked, Nate, you're gonna get kicked. Nate, move. Oh, he kicked already. He's already been kicked. Here. We gotta quit. Yeah. Oh, that's peak. Turn around when it is safe to do so. I just see that come off my screen as well, saying that fucking about inactivity, and I was like, no! And I just looked at Nate and I was like, oh, it's too late. No.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You got kicked by inactivity, Nate. He's not even in the game. Wait, kid. He's not even in the game. Yeah, it's my car. S2. Pikachu. Fuck's sake. Yeah, now he is. Yeah. We ain't with us, but he can push X and join. No, let's join it. No, it's fucking hell. And Simon's mum's shining him. I'm in your ship. Drive BMW. This is Hospital Records Radio. I got monk food. My car's still passing both of you. It's the same car. Yo. I'll leave you in my dust, boys. Oh shit. Wait, N7, you should watch us on Twitch. Oh shit, this car is rapid. Oh shit. Yeah, I've been on road for quite a while now. Or hit a tree. I think this race is a 10-minute race. Oh, Nate's up my ass. Right, let me start opening the throw off again. My car slid out, mate. I couldn't do nothing about it. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, I'll slow down a bit, mate. Then catch up. I'm only going 100 and 7. Oh, I'm waiting for Kieran. I'm going 70 now. Nate's just taking the piss and he's just like, nope, I'm just getting mad lead. I'm going about 90 mile an hour. I'm going 80. I'm going 80, 90. Just rolling. He just said go. And I just missed a checkpoint. Oh, N7, turn that music down, man. Damn it, boy. That was fucking loud. No wonder why your mum always fucking moans at you. That hurt my fucking ear holes. Oh, my fucking... I missed checkpoint again. Pocket. Here, whereabouts are you? No. You two are, yeah. These one ain't tuned up correctly. I missed that checkpoint a little while ago. Going round and round about first. Good, because I can't even see Nate. You're well far ahead of me, Nate. You only got that sort of lead because I slowed down mad. Oh fuck. If I didn't crash into a tree, I would've. Alright, let me actually start opening the throttle up again now. I was just slowing down mostly to let Kier catch up, but nah. Let's open it up. I'll see him. Caught up mad. Going on kit, I'll see if you're at me as well. My flops then. I almost flopped them, but I fucking spun it back onto the road. Went for the checkpoint at the right time. Oh, let's skim that tree, skim that tree. Oh, that nice little drift. Oh. That drift though was sick. Nate's just started flooring it again. I can see him in the distance. I can see him. I can fucking see him. I can see him. I don't care. I can see you. Don't blame the lag. Oh, fuck. I went completely the wrong way. Kieran, careful. There's a sharp left turn. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That fucked me up. That fucked me up hard. We just gone round that corner here. Yeah. I can see Nate as well, innit? Oh, fuck's sake. Another sharp turn. going on. He done the same as me. That corner's well shot. You can do it on these roads. Except for these sharp turns. Oh no. You don't tell us when a sharp turn's coming up, you just go for it. You're a cunt. That's what you are. Obviously I want to win. I actually help people, I'm like, yeah, there's a sharp turn coming up, careful. So am I. I restarted the game. Well, not restarted, but I had to, because of, like, my Marble Can got banned. Oh no, you have to do some bullshit to get online. Oh shit, this road. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, right. Oh, bang on the wall. Oh, no. Sharp left turn coming up here. Oh shit. And that sharp left turn is making me see Nate in the distance again. Oh, I can see Nate. Oh, I see a tree, I see a rock. Fucking Rocky, fuck off. Yeah, you probably crashed into that rock as well, bro. I swear. Everyone crashed into it. When I used to play with my mates, they used to have that. They got a nickname for that rock. I crashed into a rock and they was like, oh, did you crash into blah blah blah? And I was like, huh? They was like, yeah, we named that rock blah blah blah. Whatever it was, I can't remember what it was. Sharp left. Oh my god, that's a sharp left. I missed the bridge, so I'm going across the water. Fuck's sake. And that didn't help me. Fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. How do I get out of here? How do I fucking... Oh my god. I'm stuck behind this and I can't do nothing about it. I literally can't do nothing about it. There's no way out of here. There's no way out of here. I'm just missing a checkpoint. Fuck it. I'll catch up, don't worry. I'm smoke, where are you going? You don't listen. I wanna win! I'm not slowing down, I wanna win! Pussy! If we wanted to win, we could have just left you to like time out the game and win the race and just left you behind. But no. Whoa, Kieran, you see me fucking fly. Holy shit. I just went a fucking full barrel roll behind you. Pickle Rick. We're near the end of the race anyway, mate. Ain't got moan. Good. Bomb's a bitch. I don't give a fuck if you win. You don't play fair. Bro, how's that fair? We slowed down to help each other, and you just fucking... I was going flying over Kieran's head. What the fuck? Oh, drifting. Oh. Look, we both got a fucking DNF because of you, Nate. Fucking dick. I didn't know that. We lost out on bare monies him. We'd at least got 100k. I've got a Pontiac Firebird Trans Am.
More grist for the rumor mill, mate. Abandoned car waiting in a rundown shack someplace. Go do your thing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I was trying to push Nate into the fucking water. Oh shit. The Goliath runs. The Goliath circuit. Huh? Where does it say that? Oh. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, I actually remember him doing that. But that's way too many laps, you don't want to do that. You'd rank up shitloads, but... Yeah. Do it if you want to do it, but... Nine problems, but Nate is one. Yeah. It's 99 problems, and Nate is number one. Yeah, shout. Swap all. Yeah. Fuck you. It will put you to sleep. No, I actually would. Nate, you can't handle a 0.1.
You are on the radio here at Horizon.
How do you feel like that?
Please tell them what we just heard.
Yes, right. Now, we just heard a funny little piece of British motoring history has somehow made it all the way down under and is currently awaiting a new owner in a nearby barn. Can I just say at this point that there are no funny
British motor. The fucking British motor, Andy.
Where did you just hear that, Chris?
I heard it from the lady who just wandered past our booth selling glow sticks. I reckon she's trustworthy, Horizon. So,
yeah.
Off you go,
think so.
Find it, and
yeah.
In the meantime, stay locked to Hospital Records Radio.
Why? Don't know. Yeah. Wait a minute. Mine's an S2. Good man. Then you won't get as much money. If he could, I don't know if he can. I don't think he can. If I ain't stone arm. Yeah. I've got to borrow your car key. Yeah, it says I've got to borrow your car. You picked A class, I ain't got an A class. Your car. I don't know what car this is, but it's your car key. No. Look, see, there's your car there, key. There's two of them, see? Oh, you know what? Fuck him. Let's just leave him behind. Like he left us behind. Bye, Nate. No. All right, let's catch up to this. This fucking weather's annoying me, man. BHM Live. My YouTube channel. Right, I'm catching up on this pussy. I'm drifting up next to him. Oh no, it's too fucking rainy for that, bruv. Bear pissing down on this game. Oh shit. It's on the game, isn't it, the weather? Watch our live stream, bruv, you can see. Or watch my live stream. Yeah. We smoke weed daily. All one word, and when you're typing smoke, don't type the O. WESMKE WEED. Yeah, we smoke weed daily. All one word, but don't type in the O when you're typing smoke. SMKE. No. WESMKE. WEED. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, I'm just tearing at the moment. I can't really pay attention. They ain't gonna wait. Nate, what'd you do the last fucking race? What'd you do the last fucking race? I slowed down to fucking about 20 to fucking full stop to wait for Kieran. And then we was neck and neck to each other and then fucking you just teared off. Ma, you ain't gonna stop. Right, stop then, Nate. I've got to stay in front of you, Nate. Look, he's just gonna go past me, look. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Start all inside each other, because, like, we can just drive through each other. Oh, we're invisible. N7. That's loud. Yeah. N7, I can't hear anything. Your mic is too loud. Ow. 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 N7, you lad cunt. Ow. That was fucking loud, cunt. Oh no, I'm gonna catch up to him now. Yeah. Damn. I just ran straight past you both. London. London. Southeast. Southeast. Oh shit, 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 shit. I drifted and they just went tearing past me. Natural. Wait, did you hear something, Kia? I'm natural drifting. Oh shit. Natural. Oh my god. Oh shit. I'm just natural drifting there. Yeah. I'm ramming it after Nate now. I'm picking up some speed after you now, mate. No, Nate. I'm gone. Take me off the track, I'm gone past him. Double clutch it, bro. Oh, I'm drifting that. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that was a nice little drift around that corner. No, it's 5 laps. We're still on lap 1. I think fucking Sam's run was 30 laps or something like that. You ran him up the arse, no homo. I'm just tearing it, I'm gone. I've got to leave Nate behind, bro. Has Nate done that to me? Nate, you are going to level up so much. I'm going to stop at the fucking finish line. This is so unfair. What did you do a second ago? We had a DNF because of you, Nate. No, you wouldn't. We asked you to stop about 100 times. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, G. Nate, watch my live stream. Watch my fucking live stream. You can see. Oh, some people that was watching me. Ow. Who's mic? Scott, your mic. That was ringing down my ear. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I made it. Oh, Scott, your mic, no. Scott, fuck your mic. Go out and buy a new one. No, Scott, it ain't working. Scott, it's not working, mate. That's not working, Bjorn. Oh. Fuck. Fuck. That's jokes. Every time he plugged his mic in, it was like, nope, it's not working. He slowly died out and disappeared. Alright, sharp left coming up. Here's where the sharp turns are coming up here. Oh, shit. One of the first sharp turns. Mate made that nice because I told him about it. I know, but you can't really remember too much your head. It's a long fucking race. Yeah, it's a long race. Another sharp turn coming up. You should go up about 5 or 6. Yeah, that was one lap. This music is fucking pumping, bro. We should put a hostel radio on, and they can drive better. I know, but hospital radio makes you speed up a bit. No matter what car you're in, you can start doing some sick skills. Scott, no. So he died. Beep 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 beep. No, Scott, we don't understand that. We don't understand alien. Oh shit. No, Scott. No. 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 I just think it's jokes when he turns it up and just slowly goes. Ew. Scott, stop. Oh, you're putting me off driving, bro. Sharp turn coming up. Wait for the guy that didn't wait for me. Okay. There's 5 laps on the end. I'm not going to let him DNF. I'm going to let him actually win. No, not win, but fucking catch up. You're going to level up no matter what, Nate. Alright, I'll fucking let you win then. I just want to get there. I'm going to stop at the finish line. Another sharp left coming up. Oh shit. The same one again. No. Almost. I just spun it back. I remember what happened last time. That's where you overtook me. Well, you hit a turn. Torn. Torn. I hit the rock on the corner. Got. No. Naughty boy. He's just sitting there crying with laughter at the moment, but he can't do nothing about it. Got? No. Yes, Scott. We can hear you, Scott. Fucking hell. Yeah. It's like meow. It's like meow, meow. Oh shit, I just hit a rock. Get off the rock, get off the fucking rock, I'm fucking stop still. Get off the fucking rock. What's the fucking car doing? No, get off the fucking rock. Get off the fucking rock. I'm fucking stuck still. What the fuck? I can't even do nothing. I'm off the rock, I'm off the rock. Nate's coming, go, 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 go. Just go, just go. Wait, what happened? Oh. Yeah. No, I ain't. Yeah, boy, we're coming. We're coming in hot. I'm actually coming in so hot. Oh shit. No, it's just missed the checkpoint. I didn't. I just carried on. That rock fucked me up, bro. That rock fucked me up. Fucking hell, I need to stop broadcasting a second. Oh. Will you okay later on or something? I need to grab them fucking, that connect off here. Yeah. Yeah, you know. In it. Yeah. I'm just drifting from. Alright, Morse code. That's his new nickname, Morse code. It's that fucking Welsh connection, mate. Yeah. Oh shit, oh shit, I rolled it. I just fucking rolled it. The car stalled. I'm gonna spark back up again, don't it? Oh god, god. Oh. Why are you always talking about fucking dragons? I know your name's got fucking red dragon on it, but still. I'm not talking about you, mate. We're talking to Scott. You're talking over Scott, and Scott's just like talking. Yeah, but I can't really look at you. I'm playing a race.
What?
I can't really look. I'm playing a race. Yeah. All right. All right, Dad. No. Him. I don't know. I know one of them in the UK. No. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I just flops and nails like laters. Oh no, it's starting to annoy me. Oh no. I'm still only on lap 2. But Scott, have you got Forza? Or your dad got Forza? Horizon 3. Ah. Oh. Oh, smash through the science. Pull over to the side of the road, you cunt. Alright, I'll lose you then. I look behind me, I see his headlights in the distance. No, I'm going in first. It's getting mad that I can't see shit. I want to see what they've fucked the roads on. Yeah. No, I'm on the fucking bonnet. The bonnet's better. The window screen's a bit tinted. No, I can see more from the hood, it's not as tinted. Oh, it's you, well. Oh, she's a bangers. Oh, she's a banger. This only goes max 150.
Meow!
Mate, why you left the session? Pussy! Mate, why'd you leave for your pussy? Oh, I'm joking. Haha. You're not coming first place now, Nate. Okay, where about to you? I'll wait for you. Yeah, but we're both in the same car, so it's like. I'm full throttling it and oh, crashed. Don't worry, I crashed. Don't jinx me. You jinx me now. This rain is getting so strong, bro. I can't even see fuck from my camera no more. You know what? I'm going inside you because the window wipers are actually working. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I hit another fucking tree. I'm not going inside you. I don't like it inside you. It's jokes though, when you're fucking flooring it, the water like gets pushed to the side of the camera. And when you like go around corners, the water goes with the camera. Fucking mad. I just look behind, I can see your lights in the distance. Yeah. I'm doing bonnet cam. Oh, sharp turn, missed it. Oh. Okay, you should have. Have you got a hospital radio on? Put a hospital radio on, bro. It just hypes you up for this game. It's like a proper drum bass tune warning. I can see the city lights. Sharp turn. I'll just see you on the fucking map then, yeah, you're right behind. There's a sharp turn there to the left. Fuck knows. He's a nipplehead. I'm just drifting these turns. Another sharp turn coming up. Where I am now, to the left. Oh. Coming. Fuck it. Lights coming, so I'll start again. Saint Nate don't do. I know when you miss a checkpoint it's a big delay, so I thought fuck it, I might as well wait for a sec. Fucking hell, because we're being fucking about, innit? Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. This lap time is 11 minutes. The time in the middle, innit? Yeah. This rain is coming down so hard. It's mad, like I can see in the headlights that in the distance it looks so legit. I know, it looks so legit. Isn't it? You shouldn't look at your bonnet for too long. Yeah, bro. Sharp left. That sunrise looked mad. I can see the sun rising from the left hand side of my screen. From the south. Oh shit, that corner, no. This game, like, I've already been around this lap here, but through the night time going through it, the whole game looks different. Like, the whole map and area looks different. You can't see the scenery. You just forget where you are. Yeah. Oh shit, I know where I am. There's a shop. It's a bridge coming up. Oh shit. Yeah, I'll see you. Going over the bridge now. Yeah, I'll slow it down on that as well. Wait, it's slowing it down. Yeah, that's what I'm on, bonnet view. Oh, I can see better from here, because, like, I don't know, like, it's not as tinted windows. Legacy. What's going on, G? Alright, have you... I don't know. Alright, you shouldn't be telling them spoilers. They don't like spoilers. You ain't gotta tell them spoilers. Oh. No, you're just trying to chat shit. It's from Game of Thrones, he's chatting shit to basically. He's on the phone, he's slowing down, but yeah, he's just tearing it. You have a little lead. Probably annoyed because he fucks up on his mission and he'd like that. Oh sweet, I just noticed something here, the rain stopped. After all that fucking time, it's like real life fucking rain, bro. And I swear this night time has been lasting for fucking ever. No. No. Huh? It's on the cloud. You can delete it off your console, it don't matter. And it's on the cloud, you load up the game, it synchronizes. That's joked. That's pissed. Okay, when you answer the phone, I thought you had to stop in it, so I just slammed the brakes on and waited for a sec. I'll let you fucking have a little lead. A little lead. Shit. Whoa, I just see you flop out of the fucking sky. Where'd you come from? No, I just see you just come out of the sky. I just flop. In it. We're only on lap three. I'm gonna be driving at least 100 miles over that. It's like real life miles, bro, because like if you're going like fucking 60 miles, if you're going 1 mile per hour, it would take an hour to get like fucking a mile or whatever. If you're going like 6 miles an hour, it would actually take you about 60, an hour to take, get fucking 60 miles. That's all legit on this. We're just tearing it. That's how fucking we're getting around these fucking tracks so long. The stars in this game look mad, bro. It puts you off a little bit though, like it just put me off. And just crashed. Yeah. And I see you going through the trees and he's carried on perfect. Wish I'd move away. I'm about to turn into you and I see your lights coming off like, nope. Aww. You missed checkpoint as well, didn't you? Yeah, yeah. We're doing this straight here. Oh, oh! The guy's looking behind me. Oh no. Oh no. I'll let you have the little leader. Oh, I won't let you, but. I'll let you have a little lead. Then I'll catch up and overtake. I'll turn the music up a little bit. Made me do that corner nice. Just ripping around these corners, bro. We got a nice little lead at the moment though. That stopped me bad. My bum's going numb. I'm sitting down for so long. This fucking sunrise is actually taking like real time, bruv. It's fucking taking forever to come up. I'll bet by the time it fucking the end of this race, it'd be fucking nighttime outside. Or actually sunrise on this game, be nighttime outside. Taking forever, it's slowly getting brighter, but it's just taking so long. Probably at least take an hour from this, like, to be dark, to be sun time again. Daylight. Oh, they pretty quick. You know, slowly. And I'm gonna try to catch up. It all depends on our driving skills to keep up now, because like fucking we're in a set of same cars. Mate. Still in the game, mate. No, but are you still playing the actual game? Oh. It's a way. Well, you do the fucking races and you do it, mate. You could do at least like 3 races by the time we do this. We're still on lap 3, mate. Fuck, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to complete this because I've got to fucking eat food in a sec. Oh shit, I'm just gonna fucking tear it. I'm gonna fucking gun in it now. I need to finish quick, bruv. Don't want my food getting cold. Getting daytime as well now. Oh, that fucking stopped me still. Actually starting to get daytime. Why I said you left the game as well, Kier? Oh, Kieran just left the game. Just me and this race now, what the fuck? I've got to finish it. This took me an hour to get to where I am, basically. 45 minutes to get to here. Fucking hell. Meow. Moon, like what? No, I'm not at Haas. That was you trying to clear your throat in, what the fuck? No, that noise, no, he said, there you go. As in, like, he's clearing his throat. That was him trying to clear his throat, that noise, and what the fuck? Yeah, that's what it sounded like, you were trying to die, bro. Well, he was dying. I kicked him off lamb. I'm joking. What night? Oh, why can't I have been in a faster car than this, man? I'm actually getting bored of this now. I don't want to quit yet, because I'm on fucking lap 3. I'm just finishing lap 3, I've got 2 laps left. I'm on lap 4 now, mate. 2 laps left. But it's just me in the race. I'm gonna fucking just gun it, mate. I'm just gonna gun it. Fuck it. Oh, you're making too much noise now, just stop. I've got to concentrate. I'll tell you how many times I level up when I've done it. I'll keep switching it from middle finger to fucking first finger to fucking hold throttle. Fingers fucking dying. Like how many times when you're letting go of it. Now I'm holding it with my thumb. That's my first finger. Oh, my arm's going itchy. Oh. There's half hour left of this game. Mostly done only 3 laps. This is so long. Or 4 laps would have been alright, because I'd have been finished by now. Ow. Well, 3 laps here, because it's long. What? Yeah. Don't really like them much though. Not really my sort of genre of music I like. Okay. No. Yeah. Yeah. I know, mate. Okay, mate. Gotta get best time. Oh, it's so bright outside now on this game. Yeah, got the daytime now. So bright, the sun's like straight in my fucking eyes. It took that long that I didn't really notice it change the daytime, to be honest. It took that long that I didn't really notice it change the daytime, like the transaction. Or the transition, whatever. No, in real life you don't really notice until it's there. Yeah. Remember, when you're doing engine swaps, you do that first, then you tune up the car after. Yeah. I like the fucking reflection of the clouds and the fucking the blue sky on the fucking bonnet of the car. I look so mad. I can see the hot air balloon in the distance. Oh shit. Looking at the bonnet for too long. God damn it, Travis. God damn it. Damn, son. Where'd you find that beat? Oh, thought I missed that checkpoint then. Skim right next to it. Jon Snow dies in it. Legacy come in and play and heard that. At least you clocked on faster. Kieran was like, no, don't tell me that. Better not. Gobble, gobble. There's a cunt. Well, Travis lagged the party. Got. He left the party, did he? Is he back? Where's Scott, you going? We probably ain't happy with you, Nate. Why'd you tell him about that? Alright, smoke. Dog just poked his head in like my food's here, so I think it just walks back out again. Hold up, smoke. I've got like 15 minutes left of this. But quite longer than that, 20 minutes left. Alright, hold up! Still racing. It's racing. race is taking forever. Everyone fucking failed. I've been racing for an hour and 8 fucking seconds now. And I've still got one fucking lap left. And you and fucking Kieran lagged out the game, so I'm fucking sitting in my onesie. It's probably my best lap I've done though. I bet you I'm gonna level up about fucking 4 or 5 times during this race. Jesus! Oh shit. Jeebus! Alright, dog. Oh no, I heard him. Dog's trying to get my attention because my dad called me. Alright, chill dog. Our food's ready. And this is taking a long time. I think Chad's going on GTA. Mr. Hayes BHM has come online. Oh, it's such a slow car. Fuck, what I was doing that for. Best time 14 minutes. So basically I've got another 14 minutes left to do. My food's gonna be cold. Oh. Sorry to the viewers, this is gonna take long. Fuck the roundabout boy. Fuck the signpost boy. Fuck the corner. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Do that, forgot to do that, but. Gotta rip the Braham break up. Bop, bop, bop. Oi. I was ripping in there. Bit of drum bass to hype it up. that drift, oh boy. Come on, last lap, get me going, get me going, get me going. Dip it o in. Got another 10 minutes left, basically. Come on, rip it, boy. Rip it, the handbrake. Go. Rip the handbrake again, boy. Go. Handbrake. Tree. Oh. Fucking tree. Fuck off, Sheila. Come on, rip. Yeah. I'm okay, mate. I don't even know what you're on about. Why are you talking about raping shit? What are you raping? Weird cunt. Driving this long, the weed has kicked in there and my eyes just fucking up. Falling asleep. Been racing for an hour and 7 fucking minutes. Damn. Why'd you have to lag out, Nate? You would have ranked up so much on this. Your damn connection, boy. I'm the last one remaining, bro. Going on 60 mile an hour. That fucking bridge was close. That drift, boy. Ultimate clean racing. Alright, Smokey. Damn dog. Here comes a lag. Lag Nation. Are you ready? More Lag Nation. Are you ready? Almost finished this fucking race. 5 minutes left to go. Or four, 3 minutes, whatever I can make it. Max 5 minutes. Start doing 30 laps of this on 99. Hell no, I'll give up. I'd fully give up if you've done 99 laps of this race. I'll never do that. I'll 30 laps again. I've done 30 laps one time and it fucking took so long. Pretty much the whole day. Yeah, it took fucking long. I'm on 5 laps and this is an hour, over an hour. Now I'm 40 minutes. Now I'm 14 minutes. a lap. Especially in this fucking pit car. It's actually starting to hurt my eyes now. No. I blinked for a hot second and I went bang straight into a fucking tree. I can see the end. I'm near the end. Yes. I'm not far from the end, my friend. Not far at all. I'm almost here. Almost there, I can see the fucking beach. Go, 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 my friend, go. I've been racing for about an hour and 15 fucking minutes. An hour and 16 minutes. Because I was racing Nate and fucking Kieran, but Nate lagged out again, then Kieran lagged out again. And then I'm just racing on my own. No, I came down the idle, we was fucking driving. He was in front of me. Anytime he was talking on the phone, he was still tearing it. I see the finish line. Finish line! Thank God, and now I'm fucking 17 fucking minutes done. Oh. Yeah. Fucking hell, that's how many times I level up. Total credits, 334 credits. XP, 253 XP. One level. Wait. Two levels. Wait. Three levels. Four levels. Five levels. Hell no. Six levels. Seven levels. Wait. Eight levels. Nine levels. 10 levels. 11. 12. 13. Oh, almost 13 levels, Nate, almost went up. I've got 13 spins to do. Fuck that, I'm going to eat food. Oh, where am I getting? Oh, I just got that fucking car that you got, Nate. The BMW thing, the little small thing. That little, tiny little small car you had, the fucking crazy fast one. Right, let me just do all these spins quick. And I've got to fucking go eat food. Right, wheel spins. Mortgage, go, 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 go. All 75k. Almost land on the BMW M3. Whatever one it was, I can't remember. Bro, I've got fucking over 150k. I've got 300k, I'm on fucking half a mil. Oh, I want to get that car. I want to get that car. BMW M3 fucking Horizon Edition. Oh, I didn't get it. It's a drift boost car. It's a credit boost. Get it. Nope, got 7k. I don't want an Escalade. Escalades are boring. I got 2k. Spin again. I'm on 600k now. 5 grand. Spin again. The 30 gate, oh no, 7. $10k, I'll add that. 35k, I'll have that. Australia. Can't know. But he can. 100k, yes boy, I'll have that.
Looks like it pays to be lucky as well as fast. Nice spin, boss.
I just got 100k spin. Oh, that was my last one as well, 100k last one. Got 797k. I got 947,000. Right, I'm gonna park up.
I heard someone in the auto shop talking about an old classic hiding out in a barn nearby.
Park up in a secret spot. Oh, it's not a waste. Okay. Fuck it. Alright, I'll be back. Oh, for fuck's sake now, I've just left. Oh, fuck's sake now, you're such a long cunt. I'm going. You're not even in my game. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, I need to go for shit as well, so hurry up. I'll start in any class. I'll start in anything. Hurry up and join. Don't join in the next 5 seconds, I'm leaving. I've just invited you. Oh my good days, you're gonna get spammed. My food is getting cold and you're just taking a piss.
This is Hospital Records Radio. Listen, I got talking to some bloke after our gig last night and he'd seen an old 60s NASCAR racer abandoned in a barn not just too far down the road from here. Did he say where? So, no, actually, amazingly, he forgot to tell me that part.
How many laps do you want to do?
Always forget that part, don't they? For some reason, yes. So,
I'll do in 5. I'll just put you on.
I'll play my best NASCAR banger while you look. Here we go.
There you go. Alright, I can do what you're doing. So I'm going. Let me stop my live stream first.